My name is Christine Marquette, and I'm a registered dietitian with the Austin Regional Clinic, and I'm going to talk to you about how to fast before a blood triglycerides test. Triglycerides are another type of fat in the blood, very similar to cholesterol, and oftentimes this particular blood test will be done at the same time that your cholesterol is checked. So for both cholesterol and triglycerides, you need to fast for 12 hours before your test. That means no food and no drinks with calories in them. You may drink water, and a lot of labs will allow you to drink plain black coffee or plain tea, meaning no sugar added, no milk, no cream. Cannot have anything with any calories in it before this test. Prior to the 12 hours, it's recommended that you follow your normal diet. Try not to make any modifications to how you usually eat, because this will give the best indicator of what your triglyceride levels truly are. If you start trying to make some modifications, say in the week or two prior to your blood draw, it may actually change your numbers. Triglycerides in particular are very much affected by alcohol, sugar, and starch. So for example, if you drink a lot of regular soda water, that can make your triglycerides very high. If you drink a lot of beer or wine, that can also make your triglycerides very high. Or if you eat a lot of refined starches, things like white bread, flour tortillas, or a lot of sweets like pastries, cookies, cake, ice cream, those types of things, those can also make your triglycerides very elevated. So it's important to know how your body responds to those types of foods. So the best thing to do is not to change your diet, follow your normal eating patterns, then just do your fast for 12 hours, have your blood drawn, and then that way your doctor can truly identify if you are having any problems with your triglycerides at that point that you need to make some dietary changes. But again, it's best to follow your normal diet and then just fast 12 hours beforehand and then have your blood drawn.